Resident Evil 5.
More ruins. You think Excella is here?
If we want to find out, we're gonna have to lower that bridge.
We need to locate the controls. Maybe they're in that building.
Take it!
Roger!
I need ammo!
Take this!
I need ammo!
Take this! Take this! Thanks. I owe you one!
Sheva.
Okay.
I'll activate the elevator for you.
Sheva.
Okay.
Sheva!
Okay!
Thank you.
Jill!
Jill? Maybe I'll tell you. Maybe I won't.
Stop playing around. We want some answers.
You haven't changed.
Wesker, you are alive.
This is Wesker.
We last met at the Spencer estate, wasn't it? Well, isn't this one big family reunion? I would expect you to be happier to see us.
Us?
So slow to catch on.
Jill. Jill, it's me, Chris.
What? Are you sure that's her?
The one and only.
Like this. Time to change tactics.
We should hide. You need to be careful.
I tire of wasting my time with you.
You're merely.
I'll be here, Jill. You handle Wesker.
you've got.
Expected more of a challenge after all this time, Chris. How disappointing. Yes.
Go! Wesker, stop!
At such an advanced stage. Commendable, yet futile. No more time for games, Chris. I've got work to do. Have fun watching Jill suffer.
Wait, what did you do to her?
What's that on her chest?
We have to get it off her.
Now! Hold it down! have to get that device off her chest!
Don't do this, Jill! Jill, what are you doing?
Now! Hold it down!
Stop this! Jill, answer me!
Thank you.
it's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me? Come on, snap out of it! Do this, Jill! I don't want to hurt you! Jill! Are you all right?
Chris. I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
You're Sheva, right? Yes. I couldn't control my actions. Oh, but God, I was still aware. Forgive me. It's all right. Thank you. Listen, I'm gonna be all right. You do need to stop him.
We can't just leave you here.
You have to. This is your only chance. If Wesker succeeds, Ouroboros will be spread across the globe. Millions will die.
Well, yeah, but...
I'm all right. You need to stop him. Chris, you're the only one who can. Before it's too late. Don't you trust your partner?
Time to put an end to this. Let's go.
Thank you.
This ship is huge. Do you think they're planning to use it to spread Ouroboros?
No. Using a ship like this would give away their position too soon. They must have another plan.
Thanks. I owe you one.
Give me your rifle.
Use this! Thanks, partner.
I need ammo.
Use this!
Okay.
You grab it.
Roger.
Thank you. I need ammo.
Use this! I owe you one. I owe you one.
Come on!
Okay.
need ammo.
Take this. Thanks.
You grab it.
Okay.
I need ammo.
Take this.
I need ammo.
Take this.
Take it.
Roger.
Take it.
Okay.
Roger.
okay.
Take it.
Okay.
I need ammo.
Take this. Thanks.
Give me a grenade.
Use this.
You grab it.
Roger.
You grab it.
Roger.
I need ammo.
Take this. This tanker is so big. It won't be easy finding Wesker.
That won't be a problem. Once he knows we're here, he'll find us.
And how do you know that?
Let's just say we have a history together, but he's not the type to let grudges go.
We must have done something to really piss him off.
It goes a bit beyond just pissing him off.
So, are you going to tell me what happened?
Maybe. But not until after we put an end to all this. Deal?
Okay. But I'm holding you to that.
I need ammo.
Take this.
I need ammo.
Use this.
Freeze!
What's going on here?
nothing that concerns either of you.
We're not giving you an option. Now spit it out!
Tell us what we want to know and you won't get hurt. Where's Wesker?
If you can behave yourselves, maybe I'll tell you.
Damn it!
She's tough. I'll give her that much. What's this? Chris, is this...
Whatever it is, Excella seemed protective of it.
You grab it.
Roger.
That won't be a problem. Once he knows we're here, he'll find us.
And how do you know that?
Let's just say we have a history together, and he's not the type to let grudges go.
You must have done something to really piss him off.
It goes a bit beyond just pissing him off.
So, are you going to tell me what happened?
Maybe. But not until after we put an end to all this. Deal?
Okay. But I'm holding you to that.
Take it!
Roger!
Come on!
Okay!
Give me your rifle.
Take this! Nice shot! Good work!
Give me a grenade!
Take this!
Thank you.
I need ammo.
Take this!
I need ammo.
Take this!
Give me a grenade.
Use this!
Take it!
Roger!
Come on!
Forget it!
You grab it!
Roger! Thanks, partner!
Take it!
Roger!
So, you've made it this far. Too bad you won't make it much further.
The new superior breed of humans, given birth by the progenitor virus. The Wesker children were entrusted with endless potential. Of them, only one survived. You.
Are you saying I was manufactured?
I was to become a god. Creating a new world with an advanced race of human beings. However, all was lost with Raccoon City. Despite that setback, your creation still holds great significance. Now my candle burns dimly. Ironic, isn't it? For one who has the right to be a god. To face his own mortality.
The right to be a god. That right is now mine. The right to be a god. You. Arrogant even until the end. Only one truly capable of being a god deserves that right. I have that right.
Persistent son of a bitch.
So now what? Do you think our weapons can hurt that thing?
I don't know. We gotta get the hell out of here before it destroys this place.
It's tearing through the ship! We can't stay here!
Come on!
Okay.
Take it.
Okay.
I need ammo.
Take
You grab it.
Roger.
Just might have a chance. The targeting device is on the roof. Come on, there's no time to lose.
Got this! Hit it again!
So that's over there. I fear for the world if that ever gets out.
God damn it, Wesker. He's actually serious about destroying the entire planet.
Throughout the world.
He's planning to use this to spread it. Wesker! There he is! Come on, let's go! Jill! Are you alright?
I'm fine. Don't worry about me. Just listen carefully. There's something I need to tell you. Wesker's superhuman strength. It comes from a virus. But the virus is unstable. In order to maintain a balance, he must inject himself regularly with a serum.
So if he cut the supply of serum, he loses his strength?
Affirmative. But he just took a dose, so it's gonna be a while before he needs another one.
Damn.
Listen, Excella said that the amount administered has to be precise. So if he injects too much, it should act like a poison. I think she used a serum labeled PG-678W.
PG-678W?
I'm gonna try to find a way to escape. You need to find that serum. Excella always kept it with her, in an attaché case.
Jill! Come in! Jill! Shit.
Chris, this is it.
Let's give it a shot.
A bomber equipped with missiles? He can't fly around in that without getting shot down. Oh, God.
Exactly. The plane can't get shot down. If it does, it'll initiate a biohazard.
It's just like Jill said. He's planning to spread this virus worldwide.
Looks that way. Things are worse than I thought. We have to stop him here and now.
Fire detected in the engine room. Warning. Sealing off area with primary bulkhead.